And next on the agenda, I will disrobe because I'm getting hot. I thought I'd show y'all what a championship jersey looks like. Are you ready?
Oh, God, here we go.
Oh, yeah, baby. Woo. What do we got next?
We got a song about a guitar.
I wrote a song about a guitar.
He did.
I did. It was a Taylor guitar.
Her name is Maria Cachina Alonso.
That's not true.
Tell us what it is.
Her name was Elizabeth.
Whenever you're ready.
Are you ready? Are we in? Kids, 4 more hours to the fireworks. 4 more hours is all right? So don't worry, they're coming right up in only what seems like a lifetime. We have a guest singer. We needed to add some beauty to the band, and
Lord knows we needed that.
Yes, we did, and here she is from Los Angeles via Tootle, Washington, Mrs. Megan Rowe. Is gonna shout out some Mrs. Blake Shelton. Oh wait, oops. Uh-oh.
Former.
All right.
I think I got a shot.
Oh, nice. Look at that. Save us some more. All right. Well, you know, concerts never start on time, and we have a full set list, so we're going to cut some of the songs out. This is a subtle signal to the band. Some of the tricks of being a lead singer, it's really tough. Somehow you have to have subtle hints to this band. So,
just tell us what the next song is,
man. The next two songs we're not going to do, all right? Oh, really? I've been auto-corrected. The next song we're not going to do. I was outvoted by the guitar player. Little song by Jamie Lyle called Slow Mo. A little white funk for you. He's not a man of many words. Slow-mo, yeah. All right. People ask us what's up with the name Carolina Steel. We tell them we couldn't spell Mississippi. So, I figured if I was in a band named Carolina Steel, I should write a song called Carolina Steel to kind of go with the band. Usually it's the other way around, but we decided to write. This song's straight out country western. Oh, yeah.
Ended up in Charleston, welding railway lines. A dead man working, back hurting, heart doing time. These rails are lifeless, cold and unbending. And like his lonely days, they're never ending. And every time he hears that northbound train, his mind goes back in time. He whispers out a private prayer as it moves down the line. And he says, Carolina Steel, take me home. Let them big old iron wheels roll on. I wanna take that train and make my way to a love I know is real. Bring me back to life.
Steel playing Carolina Steel. All right, we got some prize giveaways for all our intrepid dancers. If you're a young dancer out there, I got some giveaways for you, but first I gotta take off my shirt, all right? Am I better now? Am I better now? Can you hear me now? Bobby Wagner has saved me from many a fight, I tell ya. I don't know who this guy is, Russell something from the Seahawks. Anybody wanna?
It's Russell Crowe.
He's a Russell Crowe. Here you go. All right. Don't worry, Braves. Stay right there. All right. They got some other guy on the Seahawks. Well, they don't anymore. His name was Marshawn Lynch. Braves. Mr. Brave. All right. There you go. Some Marshawn Lynch. And wait. We've got more. What song are we doing next, by the way? Oh, all right. Glow sticks for somebody who hasn't gotten a prize yet. Okay, here you go. Courtesy of Carolina Steel. And here you go. Sorry, guys, that's all we've got except for the beach balls. And a Tom Brady jersey, which I know none of y'all want.
Wait, I think I got a dollar. Hold on.
Hey. You're a musician, you don't have a dollar.
I have a dollar. I'm a rich musician.
What?
Who wants a dollar?
I can't even tell you how.
Hey, Dave, I do.
All right. There we go. There's my men. There's my boys right there. We're going to fight our way out, all right?
Hey, I wanted
that. Remember when the Patriots won the Super Bowl? That was great. No. Sorry. All right. Oh, yes. Carolina Steel picks all the way around. We're going to play a song called Alvin, Texas, and we have no idea. Oh, we do have an idea why it's called Alvin, Texas.
Because I keep threatening to move to Alvin, Texas.
That's right. I was in Alvin, Texas one time, and something happened to me, and we wrote a song about it. And it goes like this. Dennis Harris.
In the driver's seat, she said, I've seen your face before, boy, in the news and on TV. Yeah, they're waiting at the border for you. And they say you've got no way to get through. But now you do. She drove me down the highway as I listened to a song. We'll be right back.
Megan Rowe is going to come back up. That was Alvin, Texas. Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah. I don't know that song, man.
You on Steve McQueen? That was a smooth transition. Everybody look at David. It's not my fault. We need a t-shirt that says that in this band. Oh! Inside the Marshawn Lynch of Bikini Girls. So somebody's dad brought that back. Little unexpected surprise there. I'll be keeping this one.
Sorry, Dad.
All right. The Marshawn Lynch surprise. All right. Yep. Jamie wrote this song one night while he was inebriated. I hate to admit it. But he was. So I got bombed. For the harder side of Carolina's Field. This is about as metal as we get.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a lost child, Drew Ibarretta. Please contact the command center. Thank you.
All right. A song called Seize Life. She's doing what?
Who says steel doesn't rock?
Get her up here.
All right. Yeah!
There you go. What's
here
your name?
Go.
What's your name? Maya, that's a beautiful name. You picked a bad song to dance to, but we're gonna do it, all right? All right. This song's called Rock and Roll. Are you ready? Okay. Come on, let's go. I don't want nobody falling off. All right, here we go. Throw your fist in the air.